Bill Thomas here, Off Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. We got Molly this morning. Molly is our new boarding train here in San Antonio. She's a 7-year-old lab mix. She's kind of comes to us for different reasons than some. She's coming to us more for dog aggression and or obedience on top of that, but the main focus is probably gonna be the dog aggression for her. She's actually had several dog fights. So we're gonna see what we can do to help her with that and also do an amazing job getting her obedient like all of our other dogs here at Off Leash Canine San Antonio. It's gonna make her an amazing puppy. So let's see what she's got right now. Molly, come. Come. Molly, can you sit? Molly, sit. Molly, sit. Molly, sit. Sit, good girl. That was a good sit. Molly, can you down? Can you down? Can you down? Molly, can you down? Hey. Hey, hello. Hello. Molly. Molly. Down. Down. Okay. She doesn't know down. She did two sit though. That was pretty good. All right, let's see what else she's got. Molly, come. Molly, come. Molly, come. Molly, come. Come. Molly, sit. 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 Good sit. Good girl. Let's see if you can do heel. Heel. Alright, well, as you all can see, she pretty much doesn't have any obedience either, so we're going to make that really strong for her parents. We'll see her here in 2 weeks with her amazing transformation of Molly, the 7-year-old lab. Come on, baby girl.
1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I'm happy with myself that she loves me.
Wild animals in the night. headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind, and there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low, and the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying, but time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Here's a wave rolling furiously fast on the seasick open air. Maybe only the best things will last, and we never did get there. You won't take your time on this.
My name is Pam Sharkey, and this is my dog Molly. And we brought Molly because she needed to learn some manners and not be so aggressive with other dogs. And because of her aggression, we couldn't take her to the vet. We couldn't take her on walks. We couldn't take her to visit other people. And so we called up off-leash training and got in touch with Bill, and he worked with her. And the videos that he sent were so encouraging because we saw her doing some behaviors that were very positive, and we were very excited to now have the confidence that we have the tools to keep working with her on being a better family pet and also being able to take her in any circumstance and us being in control of the situation. And I can't wait to see what she does from here on out. So thank you.
Great. Well, we appreciate it. Molly, we're going to miss you. We'll see you soon.